Porsche a Tatman, a checker Erling Haupt Haaland, has struggled surely. Even a kid as a pitcher, Torsten Schager, or Manchester United as defenders. While the Norwegian international has spent less than 1 year at the China Iduna Far, a number of release clause in her Schuller deal will come into effect from 2021 onward. This has inevitably led to interest from a number of top teams across the Europe, including Manchester City and Real Madrid, who are in the mark for offensive reinforcement. Sherman. High fourth, according to report in Spain, Serie A champion Juve and Manchester United have identified the 20-year-old as a potential addition in 2021. Manchester United are feeling to be obligated as they fortunately giving their willingness to consume a 100 million deal in the next summer transfer window. Haaland's price tag will already drop to 70 million if Dortmund are able to retain his service until 2022. Meanwhile, Italian journalist Fabrizio Romano has revealed the Serie A champion Juventus would have already secured the service of Manchester United midfield star Paul Pogba during the recent transfer window, if not the virus outbreak. The French international was heavily linked with a switch away from Real Madrid earlier this year, and it had been believed that both Real Madrid and Juve were at the head of the queue beside him. The financial impact of the virus pandemic, too, meant the leader of the CL giant could afford the signing of 290 million a week Manchester United star.